Hello everybody, Huge Dev here, and welcome back to Murdered Soul Suspect. Okay, so I'm trying to find a book.
Before each murder changes, the inner zeal is the same. This is why the killings seem random and related. But the police can't see these connections. Except Officer Baxter. I can't say I trust him, but he's my only chance.
Okay, so I found a little book. Hey, got a new message.
Can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you you're off the case. Now we need all the files in that psychic's book in my office now.
Baxter's still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good.
Movies and tissue. Serve and protect. I know how that's a clue. Terrors of 1692 Salem's disgrace. Okay. Ticket out of town. Is he leaving? I really need to figure out what's wrong with that screen, with my screen.
Come on, we have to find that journal.
I know, I'm looking. What the heck else is there? Coffee stain on the floor. Find the witness missing book. Leads flag. Is there anything else to interact with? Oh, hello. Printed. Okay, I guess we'll be printed. Hey! You wanna go?
Don't bother me, just keep looking.
Jeez, okay. Hidden letter. Hey.
I better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
I can't touch it, so.
Yes, this is it.
Please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yes, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me. God,
a lot.
After her.
We don't know that. Come on, we should move.
Oh, crap.
Wait, what is that?
The mysterious gallows.
That's strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check you. Head toward the back office.
We gotta go. Just stay out of sight.
Go, go!
Stay out of sight. Go, go. Hey, Hey, dude, you wanna go take a look at that phone? That's weird. Okay. Check out the phone, dang it.
You need to hurry.
Oh, that's strange, right? Somebody's calling. I could have sworn I remembered some demons in here. Really? Okay. Oh, the coffee machine? No. Oh. Perhaps I should go speak with her. I don't know what the point of that is.
I need to make sure the coast is clear. Rex.
What's that?
Cop, you need to go away. Aren't right, you gonna need to make a break for that room over there, away from my signal?
Hey, I do. Hold
on. Go, go, go.
Bob, what is this place?
Valkyller War Room. Everything we know about the case so far.
Well, I got what I need, so.
Hey, if you keep trying to do this alone, you're gonna get yourself killed.
How about I just leave this? All you want.
Crap.
That's not fair. Well, time to go. She knows the restrictions of ghosts.
Hey! Can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
What?
What would make her help me? Witness's destination? Probably. Really? Oh, she's the witness. Mother's note. There we go.
Leave now. Find my book at the station and don't look back.
Sorry, Lucy. Your mom wrote that book to help find the killer. It's not gonna say what happened to her. The truths we're both searching for can only be answered by finding the killer. I need a pair of hands in the living world, and you need a detective.
Last case. Ashland Hill Cemetery. They can't see it, but it's there.
What?
I don't know. I guess my mom thought there was a case that was linked to the Bell Killer. Cops didn't.
Okay, we go there next. Ashland Hills.
We? Well,
come on, we need each other.
You need me a lot more than I need you.
Either way, partners.
Fine. For now.
Now is all I worry about. Ronan. My name is Ronan McCall.
I'm Joy.
Seriously?
And Ronan is better? Don't your parents think you'd be a medieval gladiator? So we're really going to a cemetery, huh?
Yep.
I have to do something, so I'll just meet you there.
No, I'm not letting you ditch
you
me again.
You follow me, the deal is off. If it's meant to be, I'll see you there. If not, I won't.
No.
You better show up to that cemetery, kid. You're the only living person I have left.
Freaking... Why are you following me around? Burning building again. Okay, I don't know why that ghost lady is so fascinated with me all of a sudden, because when I first showed up as a corpse, she didn't really seem to care. Hi.
Well, Franco.
He betrayed me. He said he'd love me forever, but he's marrying someone else. Did he cheat on me with her? I always thought there was someone else. Was it her?
Does it matter? It looks like he's moved on. Maybe you should too.
I can't. Not until I know the truth. Please, I must know. For better or worse.
I've heard of clingy girlfriends, but this is a bit ridiculous.
Stop lounging with yourself. Everything seemed great. I guess that's why I'm so nervous with Susanna. The thing is, if she hadn't jumped off that cliff, I never would have found my real soulmate.
Looks like he met this girl after his ex died.
Oh, come on, really? Well, you can't get one badge on it, so...
I wonder if he still thinks of her. Maybe that's why he's always been so hesitant. I wouldn't blame him, but it sucks that she's the reason I even approached him. He needed someone to talk to. I didn't expect to fall in love with him. Weird how things work out.
She was just trying to be a friend. She never anticipated this.
Yeah, no, you're fine. You actually can't... What? Okay, I guess you have to put in the exact order. But you can't really fail this part. Hey.
The good news is he wasn't cheating on you. The bad news is your suicide brought them together.
So he really loved me?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like it.
I've made a big mistake.
He still thinks about you. Maybe you could take comfort in knowing that you'll never be forgotten.
I suppose. I just wish I had trusted him more. Maybe it could have been us getting engaged. What's done is done, I guess.
She seems a little jittery.
Anyways, thanks for everything.
Not all that mentally sound. Hey, what's this? Oh, this isn't something? Fine. To the graveyard! Other than demons, I don't really know what I have to fear, and I don't really think demons stalk around. Well, this guy does have one thing going for him. He has a never-ending cigarette.
Who? Great. Another freaky ghost chick is shadowing me.
I already have one of those.
Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
Okay. Where'd little ghost girl go? Yeah, well, there's Joy, but what's up with you? You okay? No, you're a bit jumpy.
It sounds crazy, I know, but I've been seeing things I can't explain. Horrible, twisted things. I'm not even sure how I got here. I'm never drinking that much again.
Then why stick around?
I think there was a woman with me. Maybe my wife. Or my girlfriend. I can't remember much. It's all so hazy. I think I'm waiting for her.
You remember her here with you?
I think so. She leaned in to kiss me. Then the next moment she's screaming and reaching out for me. That water. So much water.
I'm sure you'll see her again someday. Somewhere nicer than this.
Thanks.
Okay, well, I can't really help these people, so I'm gonna go talk to Joy.
It makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. I don't want to know.
We're still people.
The book says that there's a murder happening right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. I'm not ready. What am I gonna do?
You could ask one of them.
Just leave it to me.
I mean, I'm already dead, so I'm in the same situation all these guys are, so it's not like they're gonna ask me to help them fix their problems. There is a link to the Bill Killer murder. Hey, can I ask you a question?
Excuse me, but, you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
Thank you. Oh, wonderful. Dry, definitely not dry. Deceased. Tattered. Washed up. Ghost man saw the body. Hey, you!
About the girl who washed up here.
This thing floated down the river by her body. I think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Thanks. These bushes? By her body. Hard to see. Yeah, no kidding.
It's too dark in these bushes.
I need some light.
Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
Oh, wonderful. This rope seems familiar.
There's something familiar about this.
Same kind of rope.
I need to get upriver, find out how she died. Better tell Joy.
Okay, well, that's all the time I have for this episode, so thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye, guys.